Thank God, because without him, none of this is possible. Secondly, I want to thank Al Heyman, Samson Lukowicz, Lisa Kubas, my father Jose Benavides, and David Garcia. This has been a fight in the making for the past 5 years, and it couldn't have come at a better time. I'm at my best right now, mentally and physically. There's been a lot of shit talking going back and forth, but on March 25th, I get to put hands on Caleb Plant. And trust me when I say, I'm gonna beat the fucking living shit out of you, pussy. I'm gonna beat the living shit out of you. Yo, yeah, and then when you're in the fucking ground bleeding from your fucking mouth, you're gonna realize how to respect a real fucking monster. That's real. What? I'm scared because I'm fucking...
David, leave him alone. He's about to cry.
This dude, man, he has 13 knockouts. He thinks just because he knocked fucking Anthony Durrell out, that's supposed to be something to me. I beat the shit out of Anthony Durrell when I was 23 years old. I was champion before you. I got 3 fucking belts right now. Man, I'm what you want to fucking be. You a fucking chump. You ain't nothing. And watch, March 25th, mark my words, I'm going to put this motherfucker in the hospital. All right.
All right, guys, let's get in. Let's just talk about the fight here. David, I'll come to you first.